According to the latest Ministry of Health update on Monday evening, with 2,573 fresh novel coronavirus cases reported in the last 24 hours, India's total COVID-19 count surged to 42,836. Of the total cases, 29,685 are active, 11,761 people have recovered, and 1,389 people have succumbed to the disease. Among the total number of cases, Maharashtra continued to be the hardest hit state, with infections surging to 12,974 and 548 deaths. Gujarat is the second most affected state, as it reported 5,428 cases so far, followed by Delhi with 4,549 cases, according to the Health Ministry data. Meanwhile, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal on Monday evening warned people that Delhi government will withdraw all lockdown relaxations from areas where people do not maintain social distancing. The announcement came amid reports of people flouting social distancing norms at liquor shops in many areas in the national capital, which were reopened on Monday as authorities allowed all activities permitted by the central government.